What's up, guys? Welcome to Double L Metal. Today I'm checking out the new August Burns Red song called Defender. I've been a fan of August Burns Red for a really long time now. I first started listening to them in middle school when my friend's older brother showed me this band. He was a drummer and really enjoyed August Burns Red, and that's when I first started listening to them. So I've been listening to them for basically as long as I've been listening to rock and metal, so they've always been there as a band for me. I have all their CDs, so I've always been a supporter of this band. Looks like they have a new album called Guardians coming out April 3rd, which I will be purchasing just to add to my collection, unless it's terrible, but it won't be. All right. This is their first single that they've released off this new album, and I kind of can already guess what it's going to sound like. Honestly, that isn't a compliment or a turnoff. It's just I know what August Burns Red sounds like, and I'd be pleasantly surprised if they changed their sound. But if I had to guess, I don't think that they are. I think that August Burns Red has produced about the same music that they've always been putting out. And again, that's not to discredit them in any way. It's just, you know, they're August Burns Red and they have a particular sound. But enough chit chat. I'm gonna see what this song sounds like, and I'll probably enjoy it. I don't think that I'm going to love it because it's probably gonna sound similar to their previous stuff, but instead of me trying to guess what it's gonna sound like, I'm just gonna listen to it and I'll find out. So let's see. Comic book theme. Pretty interesting. Yep. August Burns Red. Good song, man. Awesome video.
Go. Nice.
Right, so that's August Burns Red. That's the best way to describe it. That's August Burns Red. You could have played me that song and not said it was a new song, and I would have guessed that it was August Burns Red. And I would have guessed that it's off one of their previous albums. Yeah, I mean, I like the band, but if you guys watch my past videos, you know that I just like stuff that sounds different, something I've never heard before. And I've been listening to August Burns Red now for over 10 years. So I've heard this sound from them before. It's still a good, solid song. I'll probably add it to my gym playlist because August Burns Red is a great band to listen to at the gym because they're just nonstop. They're always like fast paced and their songs don't really slow down that much. There's like a small like 5 second window when that the song like calmed down like during the middle, but for the most part it was just yeah, it always had that speed. It's always just high momentum, fast paced, and I guess tough is a good way to put it. August Burns Red's a very tough sounding band. Sick Breakdown, definitely catchy. And I enjoyed like the end of the song. I think the end of the song it tied everything together pretty well. And yeah, I mean, I don't want you guys to take my opinion as like I don't like the band because I do like August Burns Red. Again, I have all their albums and I'm gonna buy this one so far based on how it sounds. But I'm not gonna, replay this song over and over and over again like with some songs that I do, just because it does sound very familiar to me. But yeah, I'll support this band. I hope you guys do as well. I'll be on the lookout for the next single or two that they release before this album drops on April 3rd. Yeah, and last thing I would mention is they always have cool videos. I still remember their video for Invisible Enemy where they're like puppeteers, and I thought that was an awesome video. And this one was really cool as well. This is all comic book themed, and the band members were in the comic book, pages, whatever you want to call it, but very well edited video and entertaining to watch. So kudos for that. Going forward, I'm going to keep my eye out on songs that August Burns Red and other bands in the metal and rock genre will be releasing. So make sure you guys subscribe to check those out. Also, I mentioned this in my last video, but I am working on a full album review for a band that just dropped an album recently, and I want you guys to try and guess who that band is going to be. And then if you get it right, I'm not going to say anything because I don't want to spoil it. But yeah, I just want to know what you guys think I'll be reviewing too. And any other songs that you guys want me to check out, put them down in the comments below. And yeah, if you guys can like this video and subscribe to my channel to check out my other videos, that'd be greatly appreciated. And yeah, just throw down some comments because I love to talk to you guys and see what music you can expose me to. But for now, I'm signing off, so I'll catch you guys next time.